Charlie's Dodge Chrysler Jeep Ram Player of the Week. Of course, Montgomery, another stellar game tonight, but he won last week, so he's ineligible. But Mike Rob, you're going with another quarterback from the NLL?
Hey, you know, you got to stick with quarterbacks when you love them. Hey, can he do it? Yes.
Oh,
Grant,
is?
Can he can? You know, you see this him out here on the outside. This right here was a springboard for this football team to get going. Got a share of the NLL championship, my dark horse team all season long. Grant Kenny finding a way to find sharp win when the wind was sharp, and they got the big W.
That's it. Quote.
Mike
Quote
Joel.
The big man. Hey, St. John's Titans early on in the season. Jackson Turner, absolutely love the way this guy approached the football game. Tonight, week 10, might be his last. Maybe they'll get in for another week and get in the playoff action. Jackson Turner, wonderful job. 3 touchdowns, playing on defense all year long.
My nominee this week, I'm going with the Cardinal Division champion, Southview's Parker Sears.
Oh,
the game-winning interception for the Cougars.
Wait
and,
for it.
And more than just the interception,
look at him.
The acrobatics as well. Doesn't quite stick the landing, but great.
Nailed it.
He got
Southview,
it. He got
Cardinals
it.
Division champion. And the fans nominee, Fremont Ross is at J.D. Moncrief, 215 yards rushing, 4 touchdowns. You have until noon on Monday to go to the BCSN Twitter page and click your pick.